AgweekTV TV Soy Insight, brought to you by the North Dakota Soybean Council.
A group of dietitians and nutrition experts got a lesson in the benefits of soy nutrition at the Nourishing Health Symposium recently in Fargo. Speaker Mark Messina, the director of the Soy Nutrition Institute, stressed that soy is a source of high-quality protein, has healthy fatty acids, and is easy to incorporate into the diet. He says there's a lot of misinformation about soy, including that it can cause or worsen breast cancer. But in fact, Messina says research shows the opposite is true. And Messina says new research shows girls who eat just one serving of soy protein a day before age 11 have a lower risk of breast cancer as adults.
You may end up reducing your risk of developing breast cancer anywhere from 25 to 50%. So that's really a fantastic potential benefit. And that's the reason I recommend that all girls should consume at least one serving of soy per day.
Messina says research shows soy also can slow or prevent the loss of muscle mass as we age and strengthen bones. Soy checkup dollars are now funding research into soy's ability to reduce wrinkles.